a world plagued with violence and unrest, there is a shining light that pierces the darkness and shines the light on a growing community of hope around the world. That hope is today's youth.
To the community as he is, that is dedicated to young people and their success as he is. EJ, thank you for all you do. This is living proof of your legacy to our community.
I just wanted to just say a few things. I'm really, really glad to be associated with this program. I put my twin boys, Alex and Xavier, in the program because I knew it was a safe place for them to be. I knew that they were going to be supervised by a coach that really cares about them as individuals, really cares about them increasing their talent level. And he, even though he's a little bit strict, is one of the nicest guys around. And so I want you to look for my column on Monday because I'm writing about Coach EJ and some of the legacy that he's leaving here in Portland. I think the mayor was just right on in acknowledging his activism, his dedication for these 5 years.
Those of you who don't know me, and I'm sure everyone knows me by now, my name is EJ. I'm executive director of First Step Sports Academy, sponsor of the All-American B-Ball Clinic and Family Fun Day. I'd like to thank the mayor of Portland, Tom Potter, because without Tom, these things wouldn't happen. I've really been caught up in politics here lately, and I've never seen a mayor that's so into children. From the initial idea of First Step Sports Academy was created from the vision to provide a safe and supportive environment for children and youth to explore their strengths, develop their skills, and test their limits. One important point here is without a protective environment, the potential to diminish or destroy a child's positive development is great. It is beyond our imagination. Without protection, these kids these days will definitely be a sacrifice to the system. We all have heard the saying, an idle mind is the workshop of the devil. For a whole summer, 2 months, these kids were occupied physically, mentally, and socially. I am very, very happy to say, in this park, Irving Park, the devil didn't get to accomplish much because we did our job. This is an inner city program held outside in a big park for 2 months. We had not one negative police contact that was associated with this program inside or outside this park.
Something you never admit, but it was hard to see you going through it. They said you needed me. strong,
strong.
You think that you don't,
you don't,
you don't need no one. Well, I was talking to some of your friends.